hello. Yes, you'll recall that I mentioned that flit switches require a knock from a melee weapon. Well, it seems that was only partially correct. According to the book, only blue switches require melee weapons. The red variety requires magic, and to activate yellow switches, you must shoot them with a firearm. Fortunately, that section of the book also indicated where some firearms were located, and these weapons, well, they must be seen to be believed. Ah, so the weapons in question were also left for you by your mother. They are in the armory. Like the sword and hammer, these astonishing weapons evolve over time as you use them, becoming ever more fearsome. They can cause more damage and achieve other incredible effects. The rifle. Marvelous. No one's going to get close to you if you don't want them to. The pistol will remain here should you wish to use it instead. In the meantime, experiment and see what incredible properties are waiting to be unlocked.